Muriel, played by Teryl Rothery, has loitered around Virgin River since the show began on Netflix 4 seasons ago. She's even had her fair share of gripping storylines, from her flirtations with Doc, Tim Matheson, to helping Hope, Annette O'Toole, assimilate back into normal life following her traumatic brain injury. However, Muriel and the rest of the girls who regularly attend the town's knitting circle tend to keep themselves to themselves. While they may like a gossip about their fellow residents, it's rare to find the likes of Muriel and Connie, Nicola Cavendish, away from Jax, Martin Henderson, bar playing cards or enjoying a bit of knitting. Now though, Rothery has spoken out about how this has led to her enjoying rather limited chances to film opposite the show's leading stars Henderson and Alexandra Breckenridge. And hinting there's a bit of regret about missing that opportunity so far, Rothery has shared her hopes to remedy this. Speaking on the Chatting with Beat podcast, one fan asked Rothery, "In previous seasons you've had a lot of scenes with Tim and Annette. So who is one character or actor that you hope to have more scenes with in season 5 and hopefully in more seasons to come?" Rothery was quick to identify Breckenridge and Henderson as the two co-stars she hopes to enjoy more scenes with. "Yeah, oh my gosh, that's a really good question," she began to answer. "You don't really see her interacting as much. We see her flirt with Jack when she goes to Ear or whatever and Preacher, Colin Lawrence, that sort of thing. But I think I'd like to have more of a relationship with Mel. I don't get to spend a whole lot of time with the Mel character." Rothery's hopes didn't stop there. "I would want to obviously spend more time with Jack simply because obviously he's so easy on the eye." "Did I say that out loud? Seriously, he's so fun," Rothery continued. "I want you to know what another great human being he is. He's just lovely, a really great heart, and he feels things deeply, and he's just a joy." Not only has Rothery hinted at more of an involvement with newly engaged Mel and Jack, but she went on to suggest she could turn her back on her pals. As mentioned earlier, Muriel often enjoys time with the girls at the knitting circle, but Rothery has hinted this could change. "Obviously it'd be nice to see her step out and do more with the town instead of just like the sewing circle," Rothery went on. She added, "Maybe get to know Lizzie, Sarah Dugdale, more because she's so fun and yeah, that kind of thing." The fan agreed Mel and Muriel would be a good duo to see more of on screen before another fan asked Rothery what storyline she'd write for her character in season 5 if she had the choice. "I would love to have a love interest, right?" Rothery said. "That poor woman, Muriel, is just searching and searching and searching. It's like, okay, you need a break, give her somebody. Just for her to experience that, because there's obviously a tremendous need in this woman to do the things she does. She behaves the way she behaves, and that's all a way of covering as we discover the vulnerability within her like all humans do, right? So it would be nice for her to feel some kind of a connection where she feels wanted." Could Mel and Jack serve as matchmakers for Muriel if Rothery gets all her wishes granted? Virgin River seasons 1 to 4 are available to stream on Netflix now.